This is an old John Deere hand chiller. I think it's a 1A, if I'm not mistaken. You just turn the crank and... comes out here. But it needs a little work here. There's a pulley here that goes down here to this fan, and I'm trying to decide if the belt that goes on there needs a twist or not, but we'll get that all worked out here. Okay, here's what I've used for the belt. See, it's got a knot in it. Well, some of you ladies might recognize what that is, but that's what I use for the belt. I think it'll work. I think we'll, there's spots here. This is so slopped out, so it makes a lot of noise, but I think we'll just oil it up. All these spots have a spot to oil. We'll just oil it up and see if we can get it to run a little smoother. Look at this. This stuff is already popping, sitting there on the... starting to pop sitting there. So, something I guess is all Indian corn will pop. That's what they, at least that's what I read on the internet, so it must be true. But here's some of my, I like these, I don't know. There's some nice colors anyway. I ain't much of a fan of the blue ones. I'd rather have an orange. We always seem to get a lot of reds. Sometimes they're dented, sometimes they're not. Like this one's not dented. Some of them are. So here's a big one that's not dented. That's a nice long one. Probably 2 pop cans long. But we'll shell this stuff and I already started a little bit. I got my swimming pool here to catch the cobs, and I got a bucket under there, and I gotta set it up on blocks. Otherwise the bucket won't fit under there. So we'll get the hopper filled up and do another bunch. We'll just wind it up and throw it in there. Get about 3 years. Sometimes it leaves some on, especially if they're small ears, like regular popcorn-sized ears. They don't very well. There's a few in here. But you get the idea. Thank you.
running all that through, this is what we ended up with, 3 buckets. And there it is, look at all them colors. So I got enough here to plant maybe 4, 5, 6 acres next year if I wanted to. Maybe I should plant all this and cut this for silage. This stuff gets giant tall. It was, what was it, 14 foot tall this summer? The stuff that I planted in the garden, of course, that had an unfair advantage of being watered once in a while. I may put this in the cow yard this year. I usually plant sedan in there. I may just put this in there for fun, see what happens. So, all right, that's the end. Later.